Hi guys, and welcome to this YouTube channel. This is Life with the Wanjalas, and I'm your guy Wanjala. And right now I'm coming to you from Western Kenya, a place called Bungoma County. All right, so I have brought you to another fantastic project just right over there, and I hope you learn some lessons in this video today and you stay inspired. So guys, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please feel free to subscribe to this channel. In this channel we'll talk about issues, construction, development, kujiendeleza yani, and then just a little inspiration and motivation that goes a long way, yeah, to inspire you, encourage you, and whatnot, yeah. So karibu sana if you are returning subscriber as well. So this is the project that I am bringing you on today. It's a nice house, as you can see. It's a nice house, and I have a guest on the channel who's of course the owner, anaenda kushiriki na sisi a few lessons that he has learned in the process of doing this project. Today kuna roofing inaendelea. Karibu to the channel. Yeah.
Okay, asante.
Unaweza wasalimia tu.
Okay guys, na wasalimu.
Yeah.
Majina naitwa Mr. Wanjala.
Mm. Oh, Wanjala kama mimi.
Yes.
So Wanjala has come finally to Life with the Wanjala. So guys, karibisheni. Yes. Sana.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Mimi ni mkaaji wa Western Ngoma County. Nimejaribu kufanya hii ujenzi. Ilikuwa March. Kianza ni process
March ya 2024.
March ya 2024. Yes. Mm.
Yeah.
Nikaanza na kumwaga matofali, nikaweka matofali mchanga.
Mm.
Kabidi nikasanya cement na vitu vingine zinatakikana kwa ujenzi.
Mm.
Baadaye nikamtafuta fundi ambaye anaweza ni chenge, nikajenga. Nikaanza ujenzi.
Wow.
Yes.
Yeah, so in other words, kufika hapa mahali umefika juu umesema ulianza March na saizi ni September tu imeanza, so it's just 3 months.
3 months.
Wow, 3 months.
Yes.
Yeah. And umeongea kuhusu kutafuta matofali, and of course naona umejenga na matofali yote around including partitioning.
Mm.
Na najua tunaenda kutembea around, alafu pia tutembe. Yeah. Ndani so that we show them. So how many blocks matofali, sorry, are this in terms of the count from kutokea chini mpaka mahali tumefika?
Quotation yenye nilipewa kwa matofali, nilitafuta matofali 8,000.
8,000.
Yeah.
So hii yenye tunaona hapa imeingia 8,000.
8,000.
Wow.
Yeah.
And ni nyumba kiasi gani?
Ni 2 bedroom.
Mm-hmm.
Kuna kitchen.
Yeah.
Na sitting.
Na sitting.
Yeah.
So ni ensuite ama ni shared bathroom? Na hizo rooms mbili wana share bathroom.
Si shared bathroom. Mm. Kuna yenye nafaa tujenge bathroom ndani tena. Na room moja ijawekwa bathroom lakini nafaa kujijengea.
Oh, yeah. So bado it is a work in progress.
Yes.
Eh? Amazing Wanjala. So wacha tuwatembeze around so that tuone, na guys, as you can see, fundi is on site. Mm. And I can tell you that for the quality of work I'm seeing right here, he's doing a good job.
Yes.
Like I was passing just on the roads like this, uko ukiangalia from uko imesimama vizuri sana, and as you can see that elevation, it's so great. See that elevation?
Yeah.
Is very, very super. Mm. So let us just walk around. Nikikuuliza swali zingine. So amongst the most complicated things kwa hii construction project, imekuwa nini? Kusanya pesa, fundi? What has been the most torturous thing kwa hii process ya ujenzi kwako?
Nile kusanya pesa.
Yeah.
Kusanya pesa, upate pesa.
Mm.
Sasa ndo uwanzi.
Yeah.
Hiyo ndo imekuwa challenge.
Wow. Wow. Yeah. I know later on tutaongelea kuhusu cost estimations, eh? And I want to call them estimations because sometimes you never get the actual cost ya kujenga nyumba. So tutaongelea two estimations. What that means, guys, this is what we're talking about. So that is the veranda, the front area, the front view area of the house. Yeah. This is what we have on the site. Yeah. So this is a bedroom house. As you can see, it's spacious. From the way it looks, hata chungulio kondani ninaona inakaa, it is very spacious.
Yeah.
So let us see the other side of the house so that you can appreciate this house from a 360 angle. Yeah, guys. And there we have it. The house. Of course kuni kwa jirani kuna jengwa pia tutaongelea hiyo stories kwingine but for now sisi tuko kwa Wanjala. Yeah, so kufikia hapa mahali umefikia. Ulikuwa unajenga continuously for the 3 months ama ulikuwa unasimama simama?
Vile nimekuambia pesa inasumbua mpaka utafute collect kwanza ndio uendelee na process. Sasa nilikuwa naenda step by step.
Step by step.
Yeah.
Ile yenye ni pressure free, ukipata pesa unasonga next level.
Yeah.
Amazing. Yeah, so I think tutembee tuingie ndani tuingilie mlango wa mbele hapa. Huko kumefungwa. Yeah, fundi by the way wako na ngazi hapo so amefunga hapo. Work is ongoing on site. Guys, remember if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please feel free to subscribe. We bring you these types of contents so that you can stay inspired and encouraged, motivated, and also soma soma vitu. So this is the kitchen entrance. Okay, so we have entered into the kitchen. This is the kitchen. Nanona, it's a sizable kitchen, given that Unjua village kakachikoni kainje. Udeza sema, okay, wacha nifinye ndakua na kachikoni kainje. But it is very spacious.
So it's not complete.
Yeah. Yeah. So I see, by the way, bado hamku mwaga slabs.
Bado hatujamwaga slabs.
So what you did, you excavated round the house first, hizo partitioning, hivo, and then brought it up. And then sasa it is standing now there. Kukorogea sasa chini slab. So guys, huku ni jikoni. I like that walls imetokea very straight. Kuna mkine mtafanyaga walls. Guys, don't mind the noise, of course, kwa kwa site fundi inaendelea. Forgive me for that.
Room?
Ini room.
Yes.
Ini bed. Sasa ni like kama tuseme ya watoto.
Yeah,
hii ni family bedroom.
Yes.
Yes. So guys, na kubwa tunaweza tosha vitanda za 6 by 6 mbili. Tunaweza tosha vitanda za 6 by 6 na kama ni kufanya ile double decker beds, tunaweza kuwa na double decker bed na labda double decker bed na bado tupate storage area. And then it's high roof. It by the way kumetulia ndani, hakuna joto, it is very cool, I think that's proof. Yeah.
Sasa ndio niko na tarajia.
Yeah.
In future wakimalizia nitajenga ka bathroom kidogo.
Ka bathroom eh.
Yes.
So kwanza me I think ka kama mtafanya bathroom, I think unaona immediately mnafanya concrete.
Yeah.
Before you start plastering.
Yeah.
Chini. Yes. Before you start plastering eh. Yeah. I think you need to do that at that level because itafanywa na plumbing.
Actually, soon.
Yeah, very soon, senior.
Very soon, yeah.
Yeah. And I think I'll come later on again, wakati mefika level ingine, tuonyesha watu the changes that have happened.
Karibu sana.
Exactly.
Yes.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So this is now the another bathroom.
This is a bathroom, eh?
Yes.
This is a bathroom. Now, guys, it's spacious. No. It's very spacious. It's huge. And. So this is a bathroom, ndio itakuwa like kama a shared unit.
Yeah.
Mgeni akikuja pia na ni usiku anaweza kutumia.
Anaweza tumia.
Wow.
Yes. Then this is another bedroom.
Yeah.
This is a master bedroom.
Yeah. Hii sasa ndio main yani ya ile master kabisa. Na naona ni kubwa. I think ni kubwa hata kushinda ile nyingine. Yeah, guys, so this is the master. Na kwa hii master, umesema hapa pia kutakuwa na washroom on one side.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so I think somewhere there.
Somewhere there.
I can't wait to see those transformations.
Yes.
Now, Wanjala, I want you to help us understand, even as we are now going to see the living room.
Yeah.
So far, what has been your input in terms of cost estimated?
It is a lot of money.
Yes.
I think it is around 300,000.
300
years. Yes. Wow. What I have spent.
You've spent so far.
Yeah.
Now, how many iron sheets are you using to roof the house?
There are 70.
Yeah.
Then one plain sheet. Then 24 ridges.
24 ridges.
Yes.
Wow. Amazing. So 300 years later, nyumba inaonekana, guys.
Yeah.
As you can see. So what would you say has been the most expensive part of this entire process?
Thing is, how to build the wall.
The wall. The For wall. You, it was the wall. Eh?
Yeah.
Hey, I wish I would be saying the same about my project, because for me, I feel like the wall imekuwa mswaki. That's why nimekuambia I'm stuck at roofing. Because kutafuta, my house is 13 meters by 10 meters.
Yes.
So kutafuta trusses and zinatosha, and then I'm about in Gyobado and Asanya. So I wish I would be saying this.
Now, the reason is that, reason kwangu, ni angalia hizi mbao hizi the roof.
Yes.
This is a big deal. Because every person who's roofing right now is crying about hizo mbao ni
Yes, mbao. Yeah, ukiestimate kwa feet, wanapima feet. Nona, it is a lot of money.
I covered even another project. Someone told me they spent over 120.
Yeah.
And 200 on just
trusses. It is true.
So that was very innovative of you. And I think that is, in fact, how you've managed to save some budget.
Yes.
Yeah. And that indeed makes the walling process expensive. So, for example, hapo kwa ring beam, machuma, nini, simiti.
Yes.
Yeah, absolutely. Great. So, saizi unanunua per meter. Ini gauge gani ya mabati na per meter unanua how much?
Kuna cage, ini cage 30. Three meter. Wameniuzia moja 1300. That is Bungoma Town.
Yeah.
Alafu 2.5 meters ni pia iko juu.
Yeah.
Ime wameniuzia na 1250. Alafu kuna 2 meter ambao waliniuzia 1075.
Aha. Okay. Na materials, where have you been sourcing your kokoto, sand, blocks especially? Juu kuna wengine pia nimeona in Western wanajichomea blocks.
Yes.
So wewe ulinunua zako?
Hizi nilinunua. Nilinunua tu.
Yes. Pa block walikuwa nakuzia how much?
Block moja it was 7 bob.
7 bob.
Yeah.
Hiyo ni inclusive transport?
No.
Oh, tu ulikuwa unajibebea kando?
Najibebea kando.
Oh, I see. But then indeed it was a bit expensive.
Yes.
Because I saw somewhere unanua 5 bob.
Yeah.
Because hata mimi ndani nimepartition na matufari.
Yeah.
Nje nimefanya ukuta hiyo ya mawe. But ndani nimepartition na nina hata wall plate nimesonga juu na easy bricks. But walikuwa na 5 bob is moja, and then your 2 shillings ni ya kufika ku unload, offload na kutransport.
Sasa mimi nilikuwa najitransport here.
I see.
Yeah.
Oh, amazing. So that's great. And if we were to talk about the amount of sand you used, what size of sand have you used so far, up to where you have reached?
So far it was three trailers of nini cement.
Of sand, not cement.
Yeah.
So you said three of them.
Yeah.
Ni size gani? Kuna 18 tons, na hiyo ya half.
Nilikuwa na 10.
Yeah. So ni kama 30 tons in total.
30 tons.
Wacha tuonyeshe living room. Yeah. So guys, sasa huku ndio living room area, and as you can see ni kubwa tu vizuri. And then iko na dirisha kubwa, iko na dirisha pana hapo, then it opens into the, na hapa naona hii itakaa double door.
Ni double door
cuz it's very huge. Yeah, so this is the living room area. This is the living room area, na ni kubwa vizuri. Inaweza ingia kama 10 seater, si ndio?
Yeah,
ama kama si 10 seater inaweza enda hata 7 seater, alafu na ka dining table, si ndio? Na ka dining table na TV area is huko, si ndio? Guys, sasa hapa ndio veranda, sindo? This is now the veranda, guys. This is the veranda. Right. Na labor ilipeleka bio ama hiyo ilikuwa friendly kidogo?
Eh?
Labor.
Eh.
Imepeleka bio ama
labor imekuwa friendly, let me say like that, because We are just initiating,
yeah.
Talk to them,
yeah.
And we solve it.
Wow.
Yeah.
Hey, yeah, guys, watching your tembeze one last lap around the house, especially this exterior rear view. Moone, so I'm passing via the kitchen right now. And you can imagine for a budget of around 3 something, this is where we have reached. I think we came this side. Let us go to this other side. So it is work in progress, but ni kazi shwari sana imefanyika. So for me, I just want to take this time to initially congratulate you,
yeah.
For doing this great thing. Because
yes.
The truth is, in Africa, yeah, most of us tumelelewa kwa nyumba ya matope.
Yeah. It is true.
And you know, some people, especially who come from abroad, they might never understand what it means to live in a madhouse.
Yeah.
They will never understand that. Mm-hmm. So to me, I just want to first take this time to officially congratulate you and just thank God for how far he has taken you. And for me, I pray that the next time we come, Mungu atakuwa amefungua njia,
yeah.
Umeweza kukorogea, umeweza ku move to the next level, umefanya hizo partitioning above, umetuambia about.
Mm-hmm.
And of course, this channel is available to share your insights.
Yes.
Yeah. So feel free, reach out anytime, ask questions. I have a community of experts, by the way. Kuna watu wenye wana follow each channel. They are very loyal subscribers and viewers,
mm-hmm.
who are architectural engineers, who are contractors, who are, you know, our experts, what they were paint, tiling, nini. So some of the guys here can even give you tips.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So welcome to this community as well.
Thank you.
Yeah. So guys, we appreciate him so much. Metupatia an exclusive tour of his facility. We know that this is not something we take for granted, for him to genuinely share his experience with us on the channel. So guys, you see, there is no reason why you should not start the dream of building your own home. Eh? Because it is not about money. It is not, he will tell you, it's not about money.
Yeah, it is not about
money. It is about courage.
Yeah, courage.
The courage to start. Mm. Yeah. Then God meets you halfway.
It is true. Yeah. Yeah.
So true. So guys, consider subscribing to this channel if you haven't. One last thing I was forgetting. Umeniambia measurements ni ngapi by ngapi?
Measurement, this is 9 by 7.
9 by 7 meters. Yeah, guys, so that is the plinth area, yeah, of this nice, fantastic house here. Then one last thing. If you were to gauge this house yourself, na uitoe makosa, ni wapi unafikiria, like you could have done it a bit better next time?
This wall, the way ana niliona ni vizuri, ngekumbe blocks zingekuwa nje,
yeah,
alafu
ngeka
partition ya
mapapa, yeah.
And of course in the future, God willing, ningeza kuja nifanye.
Na foundation unaona ilifanywa aje in your view?
Yeah,
foundation in your view unaona ilifanywa aje? Did was it done to your liking?
Foundation, no.
Mm.
It is hata ukiangalia iko chini,
yeah.
Na what I know,
30 centimeters,
yes,
the juke.
Yeah. Mm. What I've discovered is that
when
fundis are on the side,
yeah,
you must be around.
You must be there to supervise.
Yes.
You cannot just let them alafu wetu unakuja vitu zili happen.
Don't communicate through the phones and no.
So you think
make
that
sure
is also what
the
costed,
yeah,
you?
Yeah.
Now you see when you have reached another level, there is no way you can go down to death.
Yes.
You now have to live with that. I see. Guys, yeah. So I think that is a very great parting shot.
Yeah.
That guys, if you have to build, ensure that you must be there either to supervise the project, or you must have a specialized contractor who can ensure that things are following best practice.
Yes,
yeah. So otherwise, thank you. It's just a great job you are doing right here. I think what I'm to akipita huko, the icon is very outstanding. Mungu amekusaidia sana. Yes. Yeah, so guys, bye for now, and see you in the next episode.